ṣe pàtàkì ó ṣe kókó. Tọ́jọ́ ibi ṣe pàtàkì ó ṣe kókó. Ẹni ọdún babaláyé ó yẹ kó ṣọpẹ́.
Was born 60 years ago. During my pregnancy, I suffered a lot during the early stage in which blood goes out from my body for good 12 days, both thick and light blood. At the 7th month of pregnancy, I experienced another pain in which doctor assured me that the pregnancy is either twins or the miracle child. I thank God for witnessing Adunke's sister's birthday this year. And I pray that as I know the beginning of Adunke, I will not know her end. To prove God's love over Adunke, when Adunke was 4 years, she was playing with another children, about 5 other children in the front of my mother's shop. When a woman kidnapped her, came, looked around, picked myself back up, and moved away. But God so loved Adunke that my brother Akin saw the woman afar off. He ran and shouted. People surrounded and took Adunke from the kidnapper. I thank God. Adunke has the fear of God. She always prays for herself and all members of the family. She's loving, she's respectful, she's very humble, and she's good in giving, especially to the needy, less privileged. I thank God for Adunke. Adunke, God will bless you, God will bless your home, God will take care of all that belongs to you. You will not lack, you will not see sorrow. God will uphold you to the end. God that take care of you from the pregnancy will uphold you to the end. You will grow to become a great grandmother in good health and happiness. God will save you from all evil of this world. I bless you in the name of God, my daughter. God will keep your home.
I would like to wish my mother, my love, my sister, my everything, a wonderful 60th happy birthday. The reason why I said all this is because we went through everything together, from looking for a secondary school to fitting into the best place to gaining university education. Went through all with me. You never left me alone. You were known by all and sundry and all the schools I went to. Apart from me, you stuck through it all, not just for your own children, but for others, both the ones that stayed in and the ones that stayed out. You are a mother to all. So once again, I'll say happy birthday to you.
Like, I don't call her my mother-in-law because she's just like a mother to me. So I call her mommy. Even sometimes, if I want to call my mom, I will end up calling her because I save their names as mommy. So happy birthday to you, Ma. I wish you all the best. I wish you all the goodies of life. I really don't know where to start from talking about you, Ma, because you've been very great. You've been more than a lot to me. You've been like a mother. You're like a confidant, someone I talk to. In fact, I think I'm even closer to you than my mother sometimes because you're very understanding. You always have this listening ear. You always want to listen. You're always there for everybody that come across your way. Like, what more can I say? I really don't want to be emotional because if I want to go into details, I might just start crying. Even as I'm talking, I'm feeling like I want to cry. So, Mommy, thank you for always being there for us. Thank you for all you've been doing. Thank you for being more than a mother-in-law. Thank you for being a confidant. Thank you for being just all that to us. You're always there. You always advise us. You always want the best for us. You treat people like they are your own children. Like, you treat them like they are your own children. You don't, there's no, please, that English. There's no, no, you don't do that. You took everybody as your own children, and you always want the best for everybody. Thank you so much. I wish you all the best. I wish you long life. I wish you prosperity. I wish you good health. Emma real momo yo, Emma dagba, Emma darubo, Emma grandchildren. I pray that God will grant all your heart desire.
Elijah Adironke Solomon, aka my mother. You're turning 60. It's a great achievement. Thank God for life. Not everybody is able to reach that age, and you reach it and exceed it by the special grace of God. Thank you for everything you've done for us in our life. Thank you for the value you've instilled in us. Thank you for how you brought us up. And we thank God that God chose you as the vessel to bring us to this life. I couldn't ask for a better mother. We thank you. We thank God. As you're about to embark on your 60th, may God guide you, make everything easy for you, make you live, fulfill your purpose, attain your purpose, exceed it, and continue to guide you and make it easy for you, and make us be able to be there for you as well. We love you, Mom.
Mommy, well, happy birthday to you, Ma. 6 days on this earth is not an easy feat. Just wanted to let you know that we appreciate you a lot. Thank you for everything that you've done for us. Thank you for always trying to put your inputs in everything that we do, no matter how little it is or whatever it is. You still always feel like you need to put your own contribution in. So that's not everything. I appreciate you. We love you. We'll never take you for granted. And may you live on to see many more years. Greater heads, more success, and may you continue to achieve more and more milestones. Happy birthday again, Mommy.
I'm happy. Today is the 60th birthday of my boss, my mentor, my confidant, the one and only boss that has been with for so long, and she has been very good to me. Elijah Ramat Adeoke Solomon. Happy birthday to you, Ma. Who is this Elijah Adeoke Solomon? I will use four words to describe who Elijah Solomon is. First, he's a religious woman. He's an inspirational woman. Inspirational woman to the core. And to count it all, he's a fashionable woman. Elijah Solomon knows how to pray. She prays a lot, and when she prays, God answers. How do I know God answers her prayer? When she says, Montibewa. And whatever the blower, that stone, whenever the blower like that, it works. Because when we implement it, when we execute it, it will always come out fine. She's an inspirational woman. She inspires me so much. In area of charity, because she can give, she's a cheerful giver.
What shall we say unto the Lord? For all his goodness towards you and your loved ones, all we have to say is thank you, Lord. God has been so awesome in your life and in your family. Anu Lorigba. To clock the age of 60 years, celebrating your Diamond Jubilee. So what do I wish you on this special day of yours? I wish you God's goodness and mercy. I pray for sound health, sound wealth, and mind. You will never sow for another to reap. You will reap the fruits of your labor. You will walk, you will never be tired. You will run and you will never be weary. As you are serving God, because you are serving humanity, you are serving it, you are serving God, God will always watch your back. Oremi Ashisha Modun.
Happy birthday to you, Aderunke Ramat Solomon, Ayagano Solomon. I wish you many, many happy returns. Igba Odun Odukon. I've known you for like 4 decades now, and you've been a great woman. Mommy too, my advisor, my gist lover. I wish you the best. Wajiria Omo, Wajiria Omo. Inu Adukale Odishare. I love you.
Aderonke at 60. I sincerely rejoice with you as you attain the diamond age. Here is wishing you many more decades of Allah's abundant blessings and joy. May Almighty Allah grant you all your heart's desires. Ojuwa marojun aseisha modun amalekun si ninu owo ninu ayo ninu alafia awni pedion. My sweet aburo, enjoy your day, have fun.
Ronke Solomon at 60, the matriarch and the pillar behind most distinguished senator Larry Solomon is 60 today. A dutiful, doubtful, and charming wife, mother, and grandmother, Ronke Solomon is a chief of the old block. Her parents were people of faith, ever dependable and cheerful givers in their time. She, in turn, took those attributes and ran with them, especially as she got married to a future notable politician who would carry the burden of millions on his shoulders. It is not out of place to see this exemplary woman serving refreshments to those that are always thronging her abode, seeking one favor or the other from her throw. Her place is a Mecca, literally. I really wonder how she keeps her cool and maintains her calmness every time I'm there on a visit. She's at once a giant benefactor to the other underprivileged, as well as those one may even consider undeserving. Her humility is her greatest strength, a trait that has served her and her husband very well over the years. For someone whose husband lives constantly in the public eye, Ronke effectively manages her responsibilities to her immediate family without being parsimonious on the expectations of political associates and wider family members and friends. To a rare, reassuring, reliable, remarkable, regal, and refulgent Ronke, I say a big congratulations on making the sixth floor. I pray that her labor of love will never go unrewarded as she continues her good work in bringing succor and smiles to people she finds in her orbit, many of whom she is not even familiar with. She will yet celebrate many more years on earth in sound health and colossal splendor. Congratulations, Glamour Ronkus, many happy returns.
I felicitate with my sister, the only DC that have an eye, IPDC, Aderonke Rahmat Solomon, on your silver jubilee anniversary. And see, as you are celebrating today, you will live to celebrate many good years in good health. You will celebrate your 70, 80, 90, 100, and 120 if the Lord tarries. You will never bury any of your children, and you will never become an untimely widow in this planet earth in Jesus' mighty name. As you are celebrating today, ma, you will live to reap the fruit of your hard labor in good and sound health. Every good things that God has assigned to you today, ma, and beyond, you will reap them bountifully in Jesus' mighty name.
Myself, husband, and children would like to wish my big sister, Mrs. Ramat Aderonke Solomon, a happy 68th birthday. I wish her long life and prosperity. She will celebrate many, many years in good health. She will celebrate 70, 80, 90, 100, and above, if God wishes. And no matter how long she lives on this earth, She will never mourn over any of her children. She will live to see her children, great-grandchildren and great-grandchildren in good health in Jesus' mighty name, I pray. What can I say about my sister, Deronke Solomon? My sister, Deronke Solomon, we've come a long way. She's such a good sister to me. We are so close. I could remember when I was growing up, when I was in polytechnic, I used to live with her. Herself and her husband, they were really dear for me, making sure I was okay financially, you know, psychologically, emotionally. The husband always come to check on me in school. My sister has been very good and caring to my children when they were in Nigeria school studying, and they always go to check on my children, make sure they are fine psychologically, financially. And my children always goes to the house to spend holiday and same as me. She's been one of my sister that we understand one another, even though we might not share the same character.
Talking about Auntie Ronke, the tributes I like about Ronke, there are three things. One is a forgiving spirit. The second one is that she's so dependable. The third one is that she has the gift of pulling people together to be with her. She's so friendly, she's so nice. I mean, all my friends say that, this Yoko is so nice, she's so sweet. And Tronke is such a lovely person, and I thank God for you. You have been so wonderful throughout this journey of marriage of mine. You know, you have been there for me. I just want to thank you. I just want to wish you all the best. My prayer for you is that as you celebrate today, the God which specializes in reserving the best for the later, we make you exceedingly great and bless you beyond your imagination.
Happy birthday, Ma! Wishing you long life, prosperity, and all the awesomeness 2022 has to offer. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to my darling wife, Aderonke Solomon. You're turning 60. I wish you all your heart desires. All your heart desires will be turned into happiness for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are so loving. You are so caring. I don't even know what to say. You always honor the Lord in our lives. And God Almighty will honor you. All your heart desires, God will turn it to testimony. I wish you happy birthday. More glorious years on planet. Continue to age gracefully. We all love you. Amen.
Mr. Solomon jeyan kan ti je pe won ko yan mora won ki foju da yan lo pe a eleyi boya mu ko rire eleyi eleyi o le ba mi jeun abi eleyi o le ba mi gbe Mr. Solomon no se biyan be won ko gbogbo eyan mora again de ni Mr. Solomon fe ke yan je ole Mr. Solomon fe je ko mu ko mu eleyi ko mu eleyi ko so di eyan kan pe teleyi o ba to ba ko sise le ko sise le ko o sa ma se jama jama ko ma joko ko ma so pe tori o tele ko o make e tori e o se kokon mo pe o ma yan so pe ko tu pick another one boya a le work mo mi Solomon je yan kan to ye pe mi mo se le pe sa o wa lively on tayonu won pe bi oko re oko everybody no ko mora.
Happy birthday, Mommy. I pray that Almighty Allah continues to be with you and guide you. I pray that He illuminates your path. I pray that He grants you all your heart desires. I pray for good health, more money. I pray for happiness and joy. I pray that everything that you lay your hands upon will be prosperous. Thank you for everything that you've done for us. Yeah.
Okay. Happy birthday, Mommy. We will not be where we are without you today. I want to say a very big thank you, and I want to pray that each year is going to be better than the last as you continue to grow old. I pray for many more years in health and happiness and joy. You see your children, and all of us, you see in good health and with great joy. We're very grateful for you. We're happy that you have been in our lives, all of our lives up to this point, and we look forward to the great things that you're going to be doing in the future. Happy birthday, Ma. Happy 6-year birthday. Happy birthday again.
My sister is a very loving sister, kind-hearted, good-looking woman, a charming woman that every man will always
want to be his wife. My sister is a very kind sister to us, to me personally. She encourages me never to relent in any challenge that I find myself. She encourages me a lot, and she's a factual person. Little thing that you do for my sister, she always appreciates. My sister loved me so much, and in all my progresses, she's always happy. She's there for me. Anything, any assistance that I want from her, she's always ready to assist with the little she can afford. And she always advises me never to relent. She's a good woman. And I pray as we celebrate her 60th birthday today, she will celebrate more. And she will also see her children in good health and abundant wealth. In Jesus' name.
As we're celebrating your birthday, we wish you the very best. Great health, joy, alafia, emegugun, ifokonbale, ayo, ati gbogbo nkan to da.
Someone that loves her husband so much that every minute we hear her, husband. And she's someone, there's something I love in her so much that I emulate. And that is, she doesn't spend anyhow. Being a senator's wife doesn't enter her head. I wish her all the best in her endeavors and many happy returns in long life and prosperity, in good health and wealth. Once again, Adeyanke Solomon, I'm wishing you happy birthday, Mrs. Olasunbo Iyabode Alase.
60 years and still counting. The advantage of aging is that you get to spread your love to many others. In life, there are too many adventures and so little time to enjoy all of them. You have always jumped in head first with so much fire and grit. Everywhere you go, you fill up the place with smiles. You feel the pains of others and live all full of smiles. You are a woman with a large heart. You are beyond amazing. Today has the sole purpose of celebrating your birthday. May your light shine brighter than the candles on your birthday cake. My madam, my egbon, Adeyanke Rahmat Aya Solomon, my wish for you is that you continue to love life. May beauty and love surround you. As a new chapter begins in your life, I pray it brings you all the love and happiness you could ever hope for. Happy birthday.
And I'd like to say a few things about this lovely sister of mine. The elegant, beautiful, jovial, and very unassuming lady. She's a founding member and a current treasurer of the Atoric Muslim Sisters of Nigeria, an association of Muslim ladies with a mission of propagating Islam through Dawah and charity, founded about 20 years ago. She's a very supportive and dedicated lady. For many years, she was the chairman of her annual fundraising and economic empowerment program for the less privileged, providing the Solomon's Hall and premises at Olateju Street, Mushi, free of charge for the association's use each year, courtesy of her dear husband, our own Toriki Abdugani Solomon. On behalf of all members of our Toric Muslim Sisters of Nigeria, I heartily rejoice and congratulate our sister, Torikat Rahmat Adeyanke Solomon, as she turns 60 years old today. We wish her Allah's continuous mercy, bounteous blessings, with long, healthy, and joyous life.
Congratulations on your birthday.